This is not normal. Believe it or not, this is not normal. This is definitely not normal. Normally, this would be a nice lazy river that you could take your canoe on and canoe down and enjoy the day. This is not normal for this river at all.
We have a large volume of water that's coming down the Cheyenne right now. And the river itself is out of its banks for about 200 miles north of the reservoir. And it's been out of its banks for almost 3 weeks now. At any given point, I can go down there and read that gauge, and I know exactly what I'm putting out. And then I can adjust accordingly on the dam if I need to, up or down. And we try to keep releases as low as possible. And by having, like I said, a 6,000 CFS release over a longer period of time, hopefully we can avoid that major release that would cause catastrophic damage to the downstream cities. But it takes about 8 to 12 hours from our releases to reach Valley City, so... and so that's almost immediate. Downstream from there, you've got the cities of Fort Ransom, Catherine, Lisbon, Kindred, and then you get over to Fargo, West Fargo, and Harwood up north of Fargo, kind of where the Cheyenne meets back into with the Red. All those communities are affected by what we do. Most people understand it. I think, it's even the folks that we have some farms that are just within a mile or two below us. We know that when we're going to hit 5,000 CFS, that we're going to have some serious impacts on these people. They may lose their homes. They're going to have impacts on their cattle and everything else. And they know this as well. We talk to them. We try and give them a call and give them a heads up, say this is what's going to happen. This is potentially what's going to happen in the next week, so that they can prepare themselves for that. Many of us that work out here live in Valley City. So our homes are affected, our families are evacuated. So we definitely realize the seriousness of what happens here, but you have to look at the greater good of what we're doing. By putting out 6,000 now, we're avoiding a potential catastrophe by having to put out 9,000 later in an uncontrolled fashion.